Morning to all of you. We are reading the chapter solution. Today we will discuss about the vapor pressure of liquid solution. First of all, we know about the vapor pressure. Here we see the figure. In this figure we see that liquid will change into vapor state. The pressure exerted by the vapor is called vapor pressure. You can say, in other words, the pressure exerted by the vapor above the liquid surface in equilibrium with the liquid at a given temperature is called vapor pressure. Vapor pressure will increase or decrease. It depends on the following factors. First, nature of the liquid. Second, temperature. Here, nature of the liquid. Each liquid has characteristics vapor pressure because different liquid has different magnitude of intermolecular force. The liquid which have greater vapor pressure, for example dimethyl ether and alcohol, have higher vapor pressure than water at a given temperature because of weaker intermolecular forces. Second, temperature. The vapor pressure of the liquid increases with increase in temperature because increase in temperature it will provide more kinetic energy and larger number of molecule will escape from the surface of the liquid. That means the vapor phase resulting in higher vapor pressure. We have discussed about vapor pressure and both the factor on which vapor pressure depend. Next video we will discuss about Raoult's law. Okay, thank you.